The first voice that I and many students heard when we entered the CCS building was that of Sara Sterphone, who greeted us with a big smile, an enthusiastic welcome to CCS, and an infectious laugh. Sara made everyone she came into contact with feel they were the center of her attention, and never made anyone feel ashamed for being vulnerable. In fact, she reminded us that we were all human. She always advocated for the students' needs, making sure CCS was a welcoming and safe place for all. She encouraged us during the highs and lows of university life, reassured us of our self-worth, and celebrated our triumphs over adversity.
Sara was more than an advisor to students. She was a friend, a mentor, a counselor. It is rare to find anyone with the qualities of dedication and compassion that Sara had, coupled with her professionalism and expertise.
Sara was a person who did such excellent work that those around her could not help but be excellent as well. She would see a need, fill that need, and always keep everyone focused on the students.
Sara was a student advocate first and foremost, a fierce champion of justice and equity for all students. In all ways, she approached her position as one of humble service with a goal of student success.
We are students,
faculty,
and staff in the College of Creative Studies.
We're delighted that she's received this award.
Sara made being part of the college a joy.
On behalf of everyone in CCS, we miss you, Sara, and you will never be forgotten.